my name is Caitlin, and I work here at the Foreign Affair Winery. And what we're most known for here at Foreign Affair is that we do all of our wines in Amarone style. So if you're familiar with Italian Amarone, that's what we do here. So using the appassimento method, we crop back in the vineyard, hand harvest all of our fruit, and we lay the grapes onto drying racks. The grapes will dry anywhere between 2 to 6 months. Our signature wines contain 100% dried fruit, and the other wines contain a percentage of dried fruit. So that's what we do here at Foreign Affair. Thank you.
Which winery are you going to next?